And hello everyone, how are you all doing? Welcome to today's class, which is called Chris's Naughty 40. We've got 4 rounds of 10 exercises with no rest, unfortunately. They're quite functional, a lot of cardio. We're gonna go 45 seconds work with 15 rest, and we're gonna repeat the cycle 4 times. So once we start, there's no stopping. Get yourselves ready, here we go. Nice, gently, here we go into round one. Exercise number one, Chinese. Slowly get our heart rate up, let's wake ourselves up. Every round we do, we're going to start with this one. Nice and steady, pick those knees up. Let's get those heart rates up. Here we go. Slowly going to elevate those pulses. So you and me, 40 minutes. Let's have some fun. Keep going. And you've got 15 rest. Exercise number two is broad jacks. We're going to do broad jump forward, 2 jacks, broad jump back, 2 jacks. Here we go. Nice deep breath. Only as far as you can. Off we go. Good. Let's wake up. Sharp exercise today. 40 minutes, we're done. When you're sweating, you've used every muscle in that body. Can't do any of these exercises. Bring them down, only go as far as you can. Lovely step. Exercise number three is a ninja hop. I'm going to watch this one. So take ourselves into a frog. Only one. Once we stop, let's go thrust straight back in. Show me where you got. Off we go. One frog. Squat thrust. Nice and high, nice and low. Plenty of time. Take your time, get to breathe. Big as you can. Last go. Lovely stuff. We're going to go into one of my new ones, just TikTok lunges. It's going to be a forward lunge, straight into a reverse lunge, same there. We're going to test our balance. Use those arms if you need to. Off we go. Pick one leg, stay with it. Nice and high, nice and low. Show me those chests. Sink those back knees. Don't forget, remember which leg you use. So in the second round, we'll go for the other side. Yes, team, good. Just another day, you and me. Keep it up. Making those legs work. Shaking loose about 10. We're going to go into corkscrews. So nice and gently. We're going to sink ourselves in. I want you to basically shoot yourselves out as far as you can. Drop those shoulders. There's the timer, let's do it. I want you to concentrate on bringing those shoulders over the wrists. Get yourself as coiled in as you can. Springing yourself out. Taking yourself forward as far as you can. A little bit warm by now. Keep yourself nice and low. Don't forget to bring those shoulders further than those hands. Back this way. Into a folding crunch. Arms and legs stay straight. We're going to bring your feet in the middle. Off we go. Shoulders and hips come together. Step, let's breathe. We're taking into side jumps. So nice and gentle, we're going to start with those palms facing out. This is number 7. So we take ourselves nice and low. As we jump, we're going to extend those arms and legs. Big stars, you are the star. Off you go. Nice and low. Show me. We're doing good, let's keep it up. Make it big, don't forget to get those hips down. Swing those ankles. Shake them loose, this is the easiest exercise of the 10. Take those hands above those ears. The squats. Nice deep breath. We're just going to sink that ship. Let's take it down. Off we go. Plenty of time. You control the speed of all these exercises. Just follow my lead. Just don't stop moving. Chest up, looking for maximum effort. Yes, please. Weight on those heels. Looking for knee line, just under. Lovely stuff. Let's take it into a T press up. Knees or toes, the choice is yours. We're going to take ourselves down, straight leg back, shoulders over wrists, into a press up, a little rotation on the end. Off we go. Drop, nice big extension. Let's swap sides. Having a lot of fun this morning. Open those bodies up. Try to keep those elbows tucked in. Don't want them going out too much. Too much pressure on the shoulders. We're going to work in the chest. And breathe this 9 down. 1 to go. Fast feet. We start the cycle all over again. 3, 2, off we go. Add some speed. That's how one guy's about then. How are we feeling? We should be feeling good. First one's always the worst. We'll be ready for round 2. Use those arms. A Let's be going. 15 seconds. Straight back into high knees. We start all over again. We're doing good. It's a bit warm now. Start, we've got high knees again. That's a quarter. Let's get those knees up, get those knees up. They're meant to be high. Good. No exercises are coming this time. Let's do it to the best of our abilities. Four jacks, jump forward, two jacks, jump back, two jacks. We're wanting that 15 seconds rest now. Off we go. Stay with me, stay with me. We're kicking in. Here's your stop next. Ninja hops. Before we get to a squat first, just take a deep breath. Spotlight. Off we go. One fall forward, drop the palms, squat first. Repeat. Plenty left, doing good. Keep going, keep going. Breathe. Typical lunges, don't forget. Switch legs. I used this side last time. So I'm going my other leg. Shake loose. Show me. You can feel that balance go now. Your body's starting to get tired. Use those arms if needed. Adrenaline is pumping. Let's get down, let's get down. Sink. How are we feeling at home? Amazing. Yes, you are, yeah. Drag them loose. We have a corkscrews. You know what to do. Get yourself tucked in. Pop yourself out. Shoulders over the wrists. You'll be fine. Let's stay low. Good. A lot of functional. A lot of cardio. You'll thank me tomorrow. Those legs are still being hurting. That's fine. Get to push yourself out as far as you can. Full range. Bring your legs in that body. Pipe crunch. Keep those arms and legs straight. And I want those arms behind your head. Off we go. Folding that body in half, and put the feet back. Round two, round three. There's a reason why we're calling it naughty 40. Just a while, you don't want to do it anymore. Breathe 15 seconds, use your right knee. So we've got star jumps. You're most welcome. Out of bounds. Low, high. Off we go. Let me try and touch that forward if you can. If you can't, don't worry. I'm looking for explosive power. Extension of those limbs. Let's keep it going. Get that breath back. Push the squats. No much rest in this class today. Show those arms. Prisoners. Let's hit it. Good, let's go, let's go. You know what else you'd rather be right now? That's good. Shake them loose. T push up. And fast feet. Then we're halfway. Ourselves down. So, do I see that bum coming up? I want to see a nice straight line. Off we go. Good team, let's go, let's go. Don't stop. If you need to slow down, don't stop. Use that rest. Fast feet. We're doing good, we're ready. Two, let's go. Arms, flip those legs. There's no stopping us. Let's go. Good. halfway. 20 down, 20 to go. Right, high knees, get ready. I miss rest. Get them up. It's great, we've got no time. 40 minutes, actually 39 minutes, 45 seconds. Get it done, and done for the day. No equipment, just the mat. We're in roughly wind round three. Let's keep pushing. Knees up, knees up, knees up, come on. Four jacks, jump, two. You know by now, you know. You've been there. Take a deep one. Here we go. Heart rate's up nice and high, we're keeping it there. We're adding bodyweight exercises, energy systems. You're looking good. You should be a dancer. Hops. Foxhole first. Yes, you can. Show me. That forward is full. Thumbs up, thumbs down. Good. TikTok lunges. First leg. We're fighting now, we're fighting now. Hit it. Slow and controlled. Four more reps, just please. One bit forward, one bit back. Let's go. We took one over halfway. Come on, let's keep it going. I'm just around this den. Final 10. Corkscrews. Use that 15. Lengthen that body. Off we go. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Come on. Good. step. Bike crunch. Let's take ourselves down. Let's work. Star jumps. You ready at home? Of course we are. Let's go. Yes, good. Squats. The moment we get to rest slightly. The machines. Arms. Sink. Imagine you're spreading butter with those feet. Push outwards. Activate those legs a few times. Push out. Good. Deep push up. As you can. Let's get down. Show me. Plenty left in the tank. Yes, we have plenty. Last few. If you're on your knees, that's fine. Make sure they're back. Make sure the spine is lengthened. Good. Number 30. First feet. Come on, final round. Let's go. Come on, 10 minutes. Move there. Speed, come on. Good. That's a dirty 30. Well done. 10 to go. Chris's naughty 40. Hashtag. Last time. Checking them off. I promise. High knees. Go. Get up, get up. You know. Tired. That doesn't mean you can cheat those legs. Let's get up. Big. Good. Guess what? There's 9 to go. Board jacks, jump 2. Perfection by now. Is that enough? Let's go. Yes, team Chris, come on, keep going. Eight minutes to go. Wind your hops. Front squat first. Yes, please. Yes, please. Go. Keep moving. Push those legs out. Move these in. Well, I'm gonna miss these. Absolutely. Thank you. TikTok lunges. Last side. You know. Here we go. We're gonna push through to the end. We've come this far. Stay with me. Because if you stop, I'll stop. We can't have that. If I'm going, then you can. Let's take another corkscrews. Number 35 of 40. Take a breath in. Work. Keep yourself low. Push yourself out to the neck. Good. Come on, we're going to make it. Last bit. Good.
crunch.
Let's take it home.
Look.
No more of those. Start jumps. 5 minutes away, 5 minutes away. Let's make them count. Go. Open it up. I want to see beautiful stars up there. So one nice and high. Almost. There you go. Press the squats. 3 to go. Take those arms up. Tragedy. Let's work. Let's get down, let's get down, come on. No half squats, full piece. It's the last chance, last chance. Two push up, fast feet, home. Over the arm. Let's get down. Head in. It's easy now, easy. Now we go for another 10. Give a few up. Last bit, come on. This is it. We've done 39. Shall we go? No, we won't. Let's finish it. Fast feet, 40, 40. Work. Hard ones are dead, it's just this home. Come on, push, 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 nearly there. breathe. Just gently march it out. Slow those heart rates down. Nice deep breaths in and out. So nice and gently. Take a nice wide stance for me. Toes facing north. Gently, you're going to take it side to side. Let's calm down. Two more, transfer that weight. And one. And slowly bring those fingers behind your heels, or as far as you comfortably can. Keep those legs and arms straight. Once you're down, take a nice deep breath in. On the exhale, extend that stretch. Lift those tushies up. Slowly release those shoulders, put those legs straight. Just gently bring those shoulders up. Two palms into your spine. Lift that chest, squeeze those shoulders. Let's deep breaths in and out. I feel better now. And gently bring those heels back together. Give yourself a nice big hug and squeeze. Arms out in front, push those shoulders forward. In the bus ride, guys. Nice and gently shake your blues. One step forward, step back, keep the toes down, towards that front leg. Just go as far as you can. Let's drop an elbow and drive that heel back. And gently sink into that front leg. Push off, same again. Toes facing north, chest that way forward, which go as far as you can. Take a knee. And same again, sink in, push off, shake them loose. Three arm sweeps, feet together, nice and high, nice and low. Extend, push back, and one, and a couple of knee drives, nice and big, and shake your blows. Right, well then guys, that's it for today's class, Chris's Naughty 40. Don't forget to subscribe, plenty of variety, plenty of great classes coming your way. My name's Chris, you feel awesome, you're most welcome, get yourselves out of here.